front. It was knocked down and now grabbed by Clowe. But aside from that one rush by the Thornton line, Darren, the Blues have been real good early. Now we have a fight. It is Clowe and Crombeen. Crombeen an overhand right.
It's a good time for Crombeen to drop the mitts. Going up against the second line forward on the San Jose Sharks. Ryane Clowe has got 18 points in his last 18 games. And you know that Crombeen, too, feeling disappointed in a defensive lapse that he had in the last game in Columbus that resulted in the goal by Chris Russell. That shows a great deal of pride by Crombeen.
And they have both landed some rights. Now Crombeen trying to tie up Clowe's right hand. And they are still going at it. And now they fall down. And Crombeen, very good job early on in that scrap with Clowe.
Yeah, timing's right. Timing's right for sure in that situation. Down by one, sparking things up, getting that physical element. As you see, towards the hash marks right here. And that's the altercation. Looked like there was a little conversation right there. They knew that the gloves were going to drop. Two big boys. Clowe plays with Malholtra and Pavelski, and that's become a good second line. Here's Winchester on the near side. See the door? And the door never got shut by Dan Boyle on the bench and Rob Blake. And Rob Blake quickly...